Let's take a look at how we can use Atlas AI to help us with tasks like data exploration and troubleshooting. I can ask my agent to find me any piece of information from my industrial knowledge graph. Let's see, I'm trying to find a first stage compressor. The agent is able to query the knowledge graph and return me the data. I can then seamlessly put this data into my canvas. I can ask it to include the P&ID in the operator manual. And it's able to do so because all this data has been connected in my knowledge graph. This goes for documents, time series, work orders, any type of information. I now have the full flexibility to work with my industrial data in my canvas. In this case, I need some time series. I can simply ask my Atlas AI-based agent to bring that time series into my canvas. Not only is my agent able to retrieve the time series tags, but it's also able to perform analysis on the data points. In this case, I want to know if there's been any anomalies in my time series the last 3 months. You can see Atlas AI being able to go into the knowledge graph, pull out the time series data points, and tell me that yes, there has been issues. I'm also interested in some work order data, so I ask it to add the 3 most recent work orders for my asset coming from my CMMS system. The agent has the ability to look at images captured in the field, analyze them, and provide me with an analysis. I can also choose to include the picture into my canvas so that I can perform some additional analysis. So you can see here how, using an Atlas AI agent, we were able to bring all the data that we needed to perform our analysis into our canvas in a matter of minutes. Now let's think about how we can make something a little bit more complex. Let's say I need to troubleshoot a piece of equipment. Something has happened out in the field and I need answers. In this case, there's been excess oil discharge on my first stage compressor. I ask my troubleshooting agent to help me identify the potential causes and the corrective actions. The agent is able to go into the knowledge graph, find the asset, find the associated troubleshooting guide, and provide me with the answers. All the time with clear traceability from where it got the answers from. I can now ask my agent to build a cause map to allow me to start investigating what has actually happened to my first stage compressor. Not only can the agent provide me with the cause map, but it can actually help me to figure out what has been going on. In this case, we want to start looking at whether improper oil viscosity has been the cause of the problem. I can ask the agent to go in and try to figure out and determine whether this is actually the case. Now, first, it needs to go into the documentation and figure out what's proper oil viscosity. It then needs to go into my LIMS or my time series historian and figure out what has the actual viscosity been. You can see here how my agent is seamlessly able to do so, pull out the data, and provide me with a recommendation. But notice how it always is referencing insight into the data that it actually used in order to arrive at this conclusion. This is what we call deterministic generative AI. I can now ask my agent to create a work order for me and send that back to my CMMS system to close the maintenance loop. This is just a quick example of how you can quickly build and leverage generative AI solutions with Atlas AI to solve real industrial problems and challenges today. Thank you.